Dreht jeden Stein um. Steckt sich vermutlich irgendwo. Findet den Bastard und tötet ihn. Meine Kameraden sind gleich hier. Komm raus und ergib dich.
Er kann nicht weit sein.
Was zur?
Geht kein Risiko ein! Fordert Hilfe an!
Verdammt nochmal!
What?
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. Trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Ich beschäftige ihn! Weiter vorwärts! Tötet ihn!
Thank you.
dozen German machine guns at my back kind of encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
This is your bloody fault. Voices. Jerry raided party.
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us.
MGs are trained on them. They shoot anything.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Carried that man through No Man's Land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court-martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but... Thanks.
Wilson, with me! I need a gunner!
Over here! I'll do it! Rackham, let me help!
You don't deserve to fly!
Wilson! If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there!
Come on, let's do this!
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance! You owe me a bloody medal!
Alright, I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you! Fighters on their way! I'll
trouble.
Oh, no! Don't you be getting any ideas!
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
She's taking damage!
We're going in!
Too close! Oh, too close! Oh. Terminal on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Thank you.
my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?